Big races in Oskaloosa means a big boost in the local economy. The Front Row Challenge event is 2 days of racing with famous NASCAR and sprint car drivers. The racing event draws thousands of fans from around the world. This is the Front Row Challenge's 18th year in Oskaloosa. It went from Monday, August 5th to Tuesday, August 6th, 2013.
Oh, I'd say we bring in quite a few people. We'll have over 10,000 people over the next few days come to this event. Oh, I would say it would be huge for Oskaloosa. The campground here is full. Your hotels will fill up, Hy-Vee, restaurants. Everybody benefits.
Diehard race fan Tom Christman and his family look forward to visiting Oskaloosa every year.
Well, we don't want the word to get out about this area because the people are friendly, they're great, and we love the hospitality. We look forward, we've been coming for 12 years here. It's probably one of the highlights of our year.
Hotels in Oskaloosa are reporting that they have no vacancies this week or weekend due to not only the Front Row Challenge, but also the Knoxville Nationals.